Assalamu alaikum everybody. Welcome to the Holy Quran. We are talking about translation of the meaning of Surah Al-Fatiha in English language. You know that the Quran exists only in Arabic language, and any translation of the Quran is only translation of the meaning of the Quran. And we talked about the different meaning of Surah Al-Fatiha in the previous video. Today we are going to talk about one meaning of Surah Al-Fatiha, which is Ash-Shafiya, the cure. Why Al-Fatiha is cure? This is because of hadith narrated by Abu Sa'id al-Khudri in Sahih Muslim, means hadith Sahih. Some of the companions of the Prophet, peace and blessing be upon him, came across a tribe amongst the tribes of the Arabs, and that tribe did not entertain them. You know that tribes of Arabs are known by their generosity. The Arabs, even in Al-Jahiliyyah, even before Islam, they known for their generosity and hospitality. If they see any visitor or any traveler, they offer help. They usually give food and water, and they offer help for him. But this tribe was not a Muslim tribe and was not a generous tribe. They didn't offer any help to the companions, and the companions were upset. And while they were in that state, the chief of that tribe was bitten by a snake or stung by a scorpion, and they came to the companions of the Prophet and they said to them, "Have you got any medicine with you or anybody who can treat with ruqya?" You know, in Al-Jahiliyyah, they know ruqya. What is ruqya? Ruqya is that they say or recite something and the patient may be cured. And in Al-Jahiliyyah, they used to say names of idols and something with shirk. But the companions said, "You refuse to entertain us, so we will not treat your chief unless you pay us for it." So they agreed to pay them a flock of sheep. One of the Prophet's companions started reciting Surah Al-Fatiha, and he put his hand on the patient and recite Al-Fatiha and repeat with good heart and good faith. And you know, when you ask Allah in Surah Al-Fatiha, Allah says, and this between me and my servant and to my servant what he asked. So subhanallah, the patient got cured, and the people presented the sheep to the companions. But the companion said, "We will not take it. We'll not take it unless we ask the Prophet. We have to ask whether it is lawful or not, whether it is halal to take it or not." So when they went to ask the Prophet, when they went to the Prophet, he smiled. The Prophet, peace and blessing be upon him, was so happy, and he smiled and he said, "How do you know that Surah Al-Fatiha is a ruqya?" Means, "I never told you it is ruqya. How do you know?" "Yes, take it. Take the flock of sheep and assign a share for me." The Prophet was so happy because they could help other people. Even those people are not Muslim. It's good to help other people even if he is not Muslim, even if he didn't offer help for you. It is also Al-Fatiha, also called Al-Ruqya, means the remedy or spiritual cure. جزاكم الله خيراً.